I'm the 2010 NetRiders winner, and I'm trying to catch my
balls. So is that your thing?
On the computer in the control room that controls the table, and we play back recordings of real earthquakes. We can only do one axis at a time, so in this case, 3,500 pounds per square inch. So it's good.
And in this particular case here, we have the top board is the RF.
So it shouldn't.
Tracy, maybe.
I can hear everything you're saying.
You made preparation. Counting all the
one of the mathematical odds. And enjoy the moment. It's really exciting for us. What questions do you have for me process that escape? So I think it's combining the technology with the process change makes it really good. But we want the top corporate social responsibility of course to be driven by our customers. Our customers will really tell us what we need to do. And so the ability to stay right on the edge of technology sounds neat, but there's nothing like that.
Community since you've been at Cisco.
It's really exciting. Really exciting.
What do you think are the key points of Cisco's corporate culture that keeps it driving and keeps it
going? Like we treat ourselves, high integrity.
Without getting too wet. Oh, there we go. Just like the. Ready?
Okay, it's running Linux. So, in the future, you know, you're going to run into. NPEG. That was it. I got as far as that. He taught me a lot. So, I actually have some concept of how this plays into the system. Internet over cable. Okay? The CMTS is the box that's in the head end that allows you to communicate across the cable and be able to move IP across the ports that had been shipped by any other manufacturer of any other technology for internet.
The same stuff.
Okay. The difference.
You know, it's kind of called a small glass.
Can I drink?
Yeah, well.